Rowdy, Ronda Rousey's on the run.
And Charlotte meets Rousey at the ropes, and Ronda Rousey dragging the champion out of the ring, and it's on, Pat. It's on.
Pump fake from Ronda. One up in Charlotte. Now they're throwing bombs at each other outside the ring.
A rivalry that is not only physical, but emotional. Ronda Rousey and Charlotte Flair, and things exploding tonight. 2 nights away from WrestleMania Backlash. Look at the intensity in the face of Ronda Rousey.
Remember, Charlotte called out Ronda's baby.
And Ronda driven into the barricade. There are no rules on Sunday, except to get your opponent to utter the words, I quit. And a takedown by Charlotte. And now pounding away. And now Ronda Rousey trying to gather the arm for the arm bar. And a kick to the midsection by Rousey. And the champion with a boot to the face. A powder keg exploding here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. And finally, officials coming into the arena to separate these competitors, much to the chagrin of the WWE Universe.
2 days.
Oh! Charlotte just took out an official, and now Ronda Rousey and Charlotte have to be separated again.
An incredibly yoked official just caught a boot to the face. Two refs can't get this thing handled. These two are going to tear each other apart on Sunday if it doesn't happen. Is that Jamie Noble? Is Jamie Noble out here?
And Ronda dragging Charlotte back toward the middle of the ring, and the fight continues. More officials now in trying to separate these two. And on Sunday, there will be no separating them. They're going to beat the hell out of each other until someone says, I quit.
These two have so much disdain for each other.
Pat, it's about being at the top of the mountain. It's about being the SmackDown Women's Champion.
It's not just about that. It's about the entire planet recognizing you as the alpha in combat sports.
Ronda Rousey isn't done yet. Charlotte either.
Ronda just flowed into a flip over top of Charlotte there after spearing her. She's looking to make her maybe say, I quit right now. Oh, a couple shots to the spleen. Ronda's getting her shots in. Charlotte's getting dragged out like a dead body.
This thing has become so immensely personal.
Long Island saying, let him fight.
Charlotte trying to fight her way back into the ring.
Bring it, you!
The intensity, the emotion oozing from the pores of Charlotte Flair and Ronda Rousey. Pat, what the hell is going to happen Sunday at WrestleMania Backlash?